In this packet tracer activity, use diagnostic commands. You will use various commands together.
Thank you.
In this lab, you will use Wireshark to capture and inspect web traffic, Telnet traffic, and SSH traffic. Wireshark